Hi guys, and welcome to another video of Euro Truck Simulator 2. Today we are heading from Southampton to Dover with a load of sugar.
Okay, here we go.
We're all hooked up and ready to go, so I will see you guys over at Dover.
Keep right, and then continue straight on. Go straight on. Go straight on.
So we're not too far out of Dover now, where we are 75 miles away. But I wanted to talk to you guys about my YouTube. I think I've now sorted the issues I've been having regarding to people trolling it. I have banned a few accounts. I do have the odd spam comments here and there, but yeah, you do have to deal with that. But I'd like to thank you all for the support recently. And yeah, see you over at Dover.
Чел, ты клон или что? Типа ты едешь по встречке и пишешь рек. Воу, нормально. Аутист.
Сори, ман, сори.
So yeah, I took his details, and I'll put a report online. That's the second time that guy has done that to me today, because he was in Southampton before, but obviously this was off camera. But obviously I was recording at the time, but the video I did didn't have any audio, so that's why I haven't uploaded it. But yeah, we're sending that to the admins. But yeah, we're going to continue 32 miles away with 22 tons of sugar. But we will be doing another load. I'm not too sure where to, but it will be a short load. I am thinking a quick job maybe. Because I would like to drive a different Scania truck. I rarely have ever driven them. I think I only did 5 jobs in the Scania I'm talking about. Well, I don't know the name. I will have to show you. It's the updated new Scanias. Now, will one of these people be driving one? No.
Hola, manito.
Hola, muy bien, muy mainly, bien, muy lindo, muy gracioso.
They're mainly in Volvos, those guys.
Go straight on.
But yeah, I'll see you over at Dover. I'm going to mute my mic till we get it all parked up. You guys can hear the pure sounds.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Oops, I thought I was going into the Euro goodies, never mind. But instead we're going to LKW. My mistake. We will skip the parking. I don't need to be doing that. There we go. Now, I'll just do a quick job here. We will be going from Dover, hopefully. Dover. Now, the track I wanted to show you guys, I haven't driven. No, my luck, it won't be on the list. So yeah, we're going to have to go anywhere, basically. So, is it on the list of jobs here? Here she is. So, take this job. It's a 200 mile load. Longer than the one we took before, but I want to show you guys what I mean. So, this is the truck I will be looking to buy in future. I haven't done a lot of driving in this truck. Now I must admit that I've driven it quite a lot in Farming Simulator, but I do want to give this truck a chance to try it out. Because yeah, I've never driven this before. So yeah, this is the truck we're going to be buying. I don't know when. It's when we have the money. But I will give this truck another chance and try and gel with it. I did run it for 5 loads. I do remember briefly. But the other times I did use it, I just took loads of pictures of it. I never used to drive it. So, yeah. But the Iveco, as I told you guys, I am going to change the engine sound very soon. I'll probably be putting this engine sound in it. But we are going to currently Napoca, I can't even say it, with wall panels, 22 tons. So I'll see you guys there. I'll mute the mic and you guys can enjoy the pure sounds. So I'll see you guys at the destination. And that is one thing, guys, I wanted to mention. Forgot to mention this in the improvements of ETS2. I may do a video of that. They really need to fix these horn sounds. Now, not all horns in every truck sounds the same. So, yeah, that's my, how would you call it, annoyance in this game. But anyway, I'll see you guys over at the destination.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. At the roundabout, take the third exit. Exit now. The roundabout. Take the second exit. Time to get the job done. At the roundabout, hit the fourth exit. Drive safe. At the roundabout,
just had a minor issue there. Yeah, I just took the corner a bit too sharp, and the back of the lowboy trailer just went up on the guardrail. But I've learned in recent times that if you detach your trailer, go forward and just go to a different angle without advance coupling on, you can get your trailer off there. But I'll see you guys over at the destination. Now, I can't say it, but it is 160 miles away. And ignore the Steam notification sounds. Also, I do apologize.
Go straight on. Thank you. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now.
Such as it's just someone sadly saying they are leaving the Formula One league I'm in, the racing game. But yeah, sorry about that, guys. In future, I will sign out of my Steam chat. I did forget this time around. We have 125 miles to go. Obviously, this is the truck we will be buying in future. But we will put a more powerful engine in. The engine I have in this is very, what do you call it, just can't get up to a top speed. Really sucks at higher RPM. That's the downside. I'm hoping that's not an issue with these trucks. I don't remember, because it's been such a long time since I've driven one. But the word I was trying to find was sluggish. That's the word. So yeah, guys, I've decided to finish the video there. I wasn't meant to do this trip anyway, but I wanted to show you guys the truck we were going to buy in the future, because the Scania I drive before, I've driven it tons of times, and I want to try this truck again, give it another chance. But yeah, that's the end of the video today, guys. If you liked the video, please leave a like. If you'd like to see more content like this, then please hit the subscribe button below. And yeah, I'll see you guys very soon. Bye for now.